not to be Mike. All right.
Come on, Chris.
I definitely have some ground to make up. This thing, it just plays so different than the one at the house, which that's pretty normal.
This plays so different from when it was in our house, and it's the exact same game.
Oh, yeah.
And I cannot hit any of the shots that I hit for years.
Oh, you got it back, though. You got it back. You got a grace period ball save there. So... now he just got to hit his rescues.
Oh,
the old power drain. Oh, you know what? I think that's me.
Test, test. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
All right.
And Eric in the chair.
I don't ever get to do this.
I know, because you're always playing. Down there winning. Come on, Brandon. There you go. What that means.
That shaker motor on that thing when that.
I'm telling you.
Another jackpot.
Come on. Good catch.
Nope. Don't lose your bonus.
Well, he came close, but he didn't lose it. Mike, I wouldn't hop right up there if I were you. I'd let it settle down a minute.
Is this ball three?
I think this is just ball two. Was that ball two?
Is it ball two or three? Ball three.
Oh.
Oh.
So this is three.
That's
am I correct in that? All right.
Come on, Dana.
Let's go, girl. She's got skill shot. Starting out strong.
Hey, way to go.
She's got determination on her face.
All she needs is the O and the S for chaos. She can get the chaos multi-ball.
Ooh. I think she's saying, yeah, I was about to say she's about to hit that raptor.
She's taken my advice. I told her she needs to trap up.
Right. And now she just needs to get that raptor so she can get the...
she don't like using that upper flipper. She's afraid it's going to go down that out lane.
Damn it.
Oh.
There you go. on. Hit it again. One more time. Oh.
There was only 2% left on that fence integrity.
Dang it.
Way to go, Dana.
Now, I'm not remembering clearly. Can they steal the Raptor ball? Can someone else steal it? Or is it?
No. Only the person who
that locks it?
Yeah, so say Dana locked the ball. Chris would have to hit it X amount of times for it to be considered his ball before it would eject the ball.
Okay, okay.
To my knowledge, anyway. I'm usually here practicing by myself, so.
Right, yeah, I have, don't have that issue. Away. No. Oh, yes.
Did you just meet me?
Oh,
so Mike. Oh, no.
I mean, Chris still had a pretty good score there.
So, Brandon's got to pass Brandon, 46 mil to make it to the next round.
Got to pull past Chris. But he said he was going to win it, so I'm pretty confident. He was feeling it. He said, I'm just going to go down there and win this.
Well, he has one of these at home, doesn't
he?
Yeah,
he says, but he placed this one terrible, which is understandable. When you're used to your game, you know, it's just everything feels different. Easy, Brandon. He's not happy.
Look like Mike Denton and Chris Kircher advanced to the final.
Move it on.
To take on Jesse Huber and Eric Framenitz. Jesse and Eric, they put in the most time coming down here practicing all the time.
You're talking about yourself in third person, Eric.
I am.
You guys do. Mike and I discussed that on the way here about how much time you guys really put into it. And I think that it would benefit a lot of people for you guys to have, like, a little class, honestly. Darla. Oh,
I did with Darla the
That's
other
what
night.
I'm saying. She talked about how much it helped her to just understand.
Now
I think that would benefit
Jared
us.
If you come down here and quit playing Star Wars, you might learn some other games.
He's all about Star Wars. You're going to pry that from his cold, dead hands.
Well, looks like I gotta go play, people.
Go get it.